If you were only allowed one word to sum up Brett Peterson, Director of Sales for Martin Brothers Distributing, it would be partner. The 30-plus year food service sales veteran has been dedicated to other success his entire career. "What can I say?" poses Brett with a humble grin and shrug of the shoulders. "I'm emotional. I get attached to people. I really want what's best for them." His commitment to helping others win in their business and in their careers has worked out well for countless restaurant owners and sales associates alike. Brett started his career at Hy-Vee, but quickly moved to the Farnerbach & Company, which at that time was still family-owned and operated. The job was also a family affair for Brett, who spent 21 years on a sales team led by his father. His younger brother and sister also worked there. After 2 decades with Farnerbach, Brett made a big move to Martin Brothers. "It was something I needed to do for myself," explains Brett, "but leaving my friends and literally my family was one of the hardest decisions I've ever made." While they didn't relish the idea of competing with Brett, his family and friends were supportive, and to no one's surprise, Brett moved up quickly in his new company. He started as the Des Moines Metro sales manager and then led a team to open the Kansas City market. By 2014, he was the director of sales for the growing company's western region. Today, he leads a team of 50-plus across 11 states. Brett points to the importance of honest and proactive communication in developing great partnerships and teams. "Early in my career, I received some great advice. Learn how to take and to give constructive criticism," says Brett. "It sounds easy, but it's a learned skill, and it can be hard." Brett has, on more than one occasion, put those words to the test. "I want our restaurant partners to thrive," explains Brett. "Sometimes that means I have to push owners to look hard at operations and raise prices." In his free time, Brett enjoys the outdoors and following the Iowa State Cyclones. His son Brady is on the ISU football team, while wife Jill and daughter Danielle coach the ISU dance team. Daughter Emily is a Cyclone as well, currently a student working toward getting into the vet school, and is the senior captain of the ISU dance team. Brett travels the country to watch and cheer and support their personal and professional efforts. "Relationships mean you're there," concludes Brett. "It's true with my family, my staff, and my restaurant customers. I want to be the person they know they can count on." If history is any indicator, he already is. And that's why Brett Peterson is the 2021 Iowa Restaurant Association Purveyor Partner of the Year.